So this is a song I'm going to play for you. It's very personal to me. I wrote it when I was going through a bit of a rough time. I wasn't feeling good about myself. And I was worrying about what everyone else was thinking. So if you're one of them people that worry too much, and you've made a few mistakes, and you don't want to live with regrets, then this song is for you. It's called The Person I Should Have Been.
Finally, but watch it be clean. I shouldn't.